guys, welcome back to another episode of this is Dead Space. This is on the hard difficulty, and we're gonna be going ahead and playing some more of this game here. Basically what just happened is our ship just fell off and we're all screwed and everyone's died. And then Chang, who died over here, he came up and started to go after our besties. So we're gonna go avenge them. Also, there's a baby here. I don't know if you noticed that, but it makes noises. I feel kind of bad. Like that, I want to go hold my child now. It's just a doll, but I feel bad, nonetheless. Nonetheless, do I still feel bad? So let's go ahead and adjust this real quick. There we go. Do a quick adjustment. I do apologize. We don't need to go in here. You don't need to go in here. Why did you go in here? Why did you decide to go in here? Why did you decide to go in here? You decide to go into the bathroom. There's nothing here. You are now scaring yourself like crazy. There's zero reason to go into the bathroom. Let's get out of this bathroom. You're right. Run through the hall. Check for your corners. Alright, elevator. Go up. Or down. I don't know where we're going. We're just going somewhere. We're just going somewhere. I'm not sure where we're going, but we're going somewhere. Welcome aboard. Oh, Vase Network. Go to the store. Ooh, the store is a one-stop shop to purchase, sell, store items. Okay. I have inventory. Medical gel pack, ammunition. I have nothing really in storage other than, I guess, a hat. I can buy stuff, but I don't really have. I have like 86 credits. This is a suit upgrade. Suit level 2 increases the inventory slot to 18. Cool. Okay, well, I guess I can't do any of that stuff. Massive.
suckers. I unfortunately don't want any of you guys coming back. I'm just gonna stomp you guys. Sorry. I feel bad, but I don't want you guys coming back. They came in here and just died. Alright, let's see. Gun rig to unlock workstation. A scan rig. A flight deck. Oh, I have set 25 of that, which will only get me two. Okay. That'll allow me to buy, like, new upgrade. Eight. Nope. We will do this normal way. I thought about selling some ammunition, but we obviously need ammunition. So we can go HP, oxygen, stasis size zone, stasis duration. We can do oxygen, we can do more health. I kind of want to do health and health, but I also want to do more damage. I want more capacity. I want reload time. Do more capacity and then damage. As much as I really want to be able to increase that, it's already on hard, it's already going to die quick. Just make sure I can heal this. Quick save. Stomping on these guys, but like I'm thinking like zombie protocol stuff right here. Where like if I don't do this, if I don't stomp on them, they're gonna come back to life. So like I'm just trying to like get rid of as much as possible before they come back to life, you know? You don't. I
They all came back.
Okay, so now we have a new weapon. Where's your proximity mine? So we got a new weapon, and that's going to fire a proximity. That's cool.
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
So that's where I am, and that's where I made objectives and side missions. Okay, cool. Cool. Alright, so we want to go this way then. I need to figure out stasis, that piece of equipment. I feel like that could be very useful if I just understood what it did. Because I don't understand what it does. Why do I look at my suit? Kinesis module. Use kinesis, aim, hold, holding it, use B. There we go, yep. Use B, but then throw. Nice. Become superhuman, basically. Has it got bloody in here?
Isaac, have you heard from Daniels? We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen.
Level 2 security clearance required.
I saw him die.
Level 2 security clearance.
If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Yeah. I think keep everyone. Alright, let's go the other way. Let's go fly a kite up to the Alright, it's tight. You hear that too, right? Freaky zombie are going on right now. I'm sorry, bud. I'm just coming back to life. Batteries. He was just trying to have a good time on Pandora. Level 2.
Level 2, security clearance required.
Okay, bud. Oh, I don't have any nodes. Let's go get that. You don't have any nodes. Oh, look, you have a node. Boom. All right, now it's not going to take as long to reload. And then we can go get more damage. More damage means good. I like a little pistol. I also really like this gun. This gun is not this gun. I want to see what's in here anyways.
Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides. But this is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to translate it. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias firing any visits to Agent Cutter, this fellow may be our best chance. Harry and Dr. Brent's patient and your method. Things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this. You'll do what's best, of course, but how long can we afford to wait?
Okay. I gotta go down that way, so we're obviously gonna check this out first. Text log. Dr. Warwick, Chief Psych Officer. Not a whole lot here. Holy God, jeez. You saw that. I jumped. You didn't see that. Well, I jumped. Alright. Now to continue going this way. Hey, look, a safe spot. Save now. definitely save as soon as you can. No, I just created a new safe spot, aren't it? Which safe spot is mine? We'll look at that later. We can't go that way, so where do we go? We go this way. I really need to figure out... Oh, that's so annoying. I really need to figure out, like, which way I like the mic to be. I think this way I like it a little more. I don't know. If I could turn it, like... This unfortunately does not have like a pivot thing there. Alright, let's go.
What's the worst that could happen? A monster. Zero G therapy.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Cool.
Exiting vacuum.
People in those. Same person. I don't think they could be of any help.
Exiting zero gravity.
That's what I need.
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Now we're gonna get
okay, work fast, Isaac.
Yeah, so we just got the tank. Now we're gonna come back this way.
Entering zero gravity.
To show off. Where'd you go? Be careful, Hammond.
Entering vacuum.
Uh.
time.
One step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
Is he okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Why are you guys relying on me? You're the security protocol. I'm just the engineer. Quick save. Like I said, we're just gonna go it. We're gonna go it. And then we're gonna go. Yeah, we don't have too many multiple copies. I can get past you, right? I'm out of my way. I cannot get past you. So, that is death number 4. Not cool. Not cool, guys. That was Nioke.
Quarantine activated.
he's behind me. Oh, he's angry. That's right, got that one. Curbstone. Oh, there's one. He's dragged behind me, freaked me out. Wait, do I not have any ammo? There. Okay, we got my 7 shots. There's it. Let's go. I am victorious.
Quarantine lifted.
Look at that. You see that snipe with the guy's body part? I'm the best. Oh, look, stasis is now reactive. That's cool. Oh, cool. Look at that. Issue sample needed. That tissue sample. Okay. That's what I need. Upstairs.
Nicole? log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
I don't know that for sure. I just know that because, you know, back in 2008 when this was actually the game to play, or it got remastered last year.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
All right, let's see.
floor just a little bit, see if I can get any more. Yeah, it's... I think we explored a little bit. Okay. I came in here, right? Where we were supposed to go.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there? Precisely that. God's work. How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You want a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? It'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
Well, we must see a new beginning. Parents, for unitology, for humanity. Of course, our faith is being tested.
Everything
is about to change.
That's what worries me. And recording. Seal entry.
Some kind of like cult gathering right now. Is this in Nicole's office? I didn't see anything suspicious in here. I can easily tell that this bookcase was suspicious. Yeah, that's where we were supposed to go. That's the suspicious one. Some good gear. Ooh, that scared me.
Surgical log.
Hold on just a second.
Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, the divide death itself. Time is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange, when my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without kind, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
What? Like... Boom vibes. Can you hear those whispers? Seems like a good idea, but hey, you know what? Let's go ahead and open up this thing they tried to barricade.
cover. What do you think is going to be the best place to take cover? Should we take cover right next to, right next to it for like bulletproof glass? Oh yeah, that's exactly what they want us to do. Nice.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
That is messy. So that's where we want to go. Obviously, we gotta do a little bolt cutter upgrade. Okay.
Security clearance required.
Right, but I don't want you coming back alive.
Transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Seizing.
Not seizing. He's changing. Get out of there, Nicole.
Maybe I have some KHP left.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of the machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Thank you. Good news, bad news. Good news. I need to get into there. So I know I need to find... Bad news. Alright, so assumably then what I need right there is probably, inside there. Generator of sorts. get more ammunition or something. I will walk around with this pole the entire time.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you were robbing him with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out.
Surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers. By any means possible. That patient, Fred Harris, might be our last hope.
Why? Safest area in the place. It's just behind these walls until one of those things cracks the glass open. As you know, it's gonna happen. Well, that's gonna go ahead and do it for this recording, guys. Thank you so much for joining me. Hopefully the audio quality is good. Go ahead and review this again. Next time we're gonna go into the morgue. Thank you guys so much for joining me. My name is Tombo. This is the Cool Kids Corner playing Dead Space 2023, and you guys are all OGs for hanging out with me while we do this. Thank you again. The next recording will be up. Again, the schedule is Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, so stick around and expect those. For those ones, I try to get those out at between 9 and 10 a.m. On those 3 days. So thank you again for everything. You guys are awesome. Take care. Good night, good morning, good afternoon. Bye.